Well, we have a couple northbound boats sitting there waiting to go through Lock and Dam 13. And we have Prairie Dawn that's going to start exiting Lock and Dam 13. Prairie Dawn is owned by American Rivers Transport Company. It's a ADM boat. So I imagine they're hauling grain. Two northbound ones are a couple chemical barges. And of course, we have Parker this morning. Parker, can you say hello? Parker. Parker. Not talking today. Pouring the coals to her now. He's got to start turning pretty fast. So this is a full load of 15 barges. Yeah, he's swinging that front end around now. He's backing up. That's interesting. There she is, moving right along. There she is, Prairie Dawn. St. Louis.